Trust in me in all.
Hello, my name is Thomas Lynch. I want to thank you for watching incite-tv. You know, this time of year is my favorite. It's the fall, and the holidays are upon us. I want to make sure that you have a happy holiday. And thank you for watching incite-tv.
If only you trust in me. Why don't you trust me?
Hi, this is Houston Vines with incite-tv, and I'm at the Martinsboro Center here in Greenville, North Carolina, for a fantastic event. Tonight's event is a celebration for two people. We're not even going to tell you who they are. It's just birthday celebrations, give you all the fun and the excitement of tonight. You don't want to miss it. You're going to wish you were here. Your incite-tv starts now.
Champagne life, where trouble is a bubble in a champagne glass. Dreams and reality are one and the same, and we gon' do it like this.
Got an addiction for life in this baby. Like every day is my birthday, know what I'm getting. And reserve the time, not just that's where I'm sitting. Me and my friends in about 6 minutes. Chillin' so breezy. My design is suit to make this look easy.
Now, we're here at the Martinsboro Center. Fantastic event. I told you all about what was going to happen. We're going to show you some of the highlights of today. The fun, the excitement, the music, special guests that they have, the whole nine. But you know what? I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to go ahead and take you there right now. All right. We are still here. Fantastic event. Birthday celebration for Eric and Brandon. You don't want to miss this. We're going to show you the highlights, talk to several people, have a fabulous time.
We play all day in the champagne life. Everything's okay. Let's toast it up. Oh, baby, let's toast it up. Oh, champagne life. Got penthouse property on cloud nine.
Trust in me in all.
Hello, my name is Thomas Lynch. I want to thank you for watching incite-tv. You know, this time of year is my favorite. It's the fall, and the holidays are upon us. I want to make sure that you have a happy holiday. And thank you for watching incite-tv.
If only you trust in me. Why don't you trust me?
Hi, this is Houston Vines with incite-tv. We are here for a fantastic event with some special guests. We're going to watch them come out the limo, ask them their names. You know, I'm not going to say, look, come, look, let me give you a hand, dog. I know you're getting a little older. You're getting a little older. From my understanding, this is a birthday event.
Yes, it is.
The whole nine. Yes. Tell me your name.
Eric Rogers.
Eric Rogers.
That's right.
Now, how old are you getting now?
I'll be 39.
39 years old. Okay, Eric Rogers, got the whole family behind him. Let me see who we have here. What is your name, young lady?
Erica.
Erica? Erica?
Yes.
Okay. Miss Lady, your name too?
Trinita Rogers.
Trinita Rogers. Mm-hmm. Okay, so now, tonight's event, a fantastic, fun-filled event for Mr. Rogers and someone else as well?
My son, Brandon Cox.
Brandon Cox as well. So, now, when I've been upstairs, I saw all the elegance, the beautiful attire, everything looks fantastic. So you guys plan to have a good time?
Absolutely.
Absolutely. Okay, go on in. We're going to show you guys some more stuff, highlights. Talk to different people. Today is going to be fantastic. We'll be back right after this. I'm still here at the Marlboro Center having a fabulous time. Grabbed another beautiful young lady. Tell me, what's your name?
Jeanette Barnes.
Jeanette Barnes.
Yeah.
She's like, yeah, Jeanette Barnes. Look, tell me a little bit, how did you find out about tonight's event?
Well, actually, Dee Dee called me at work, and she told me she was throwing them a surprise birthday party, and I couldn't miss it. I used to keep Brandon when he was little. We used to stay right next door to each other.
Okay, so yeah. How young was he when?
He was probably about 10 or 11.
Mm-hmm. See, I was going to say, do you change his diaper and everything, but no.
No, so I see him grow from a little boy to a young man.
To a young man.
Yeah, I'm proud of him. He graduated from college.
Excellent.
Yes,
well, you know what? I'm going to pass you this mic. I'm going to let you say whatever you like to him, okay? Okay.
Brandon, I am so proud of you, baby. I watch you grow up to a fine young man. Just take the life by its shoulders and just succeed and be the best that you can be. I love you, baby.
My name is Nakia.
I'm Shannon.
Lou.
Happy birthday.
Hi, I'm Niecy Taylor.
Hi, I'm Aisha Taylor.
And we are here also with Daryl Taylor. We would like to say happy birthday, Eric and Brandon. We love you guys and thank you for the invitation.
Happy birthday, Brandon and Eric. I wish you many, many more years.
Hi, Eric and Brandon. Perfect party. Happy birthday and I wish you many, many more. God bless.
Sounds so soulful, don't you agree?
Squeezer, don't tease her, never leave her.
I invented sweat, popping bottles, putting supermodels in the cab. Proof, I guess I got my swagger back. Truth, new watch alert. Few blows, or the big face rolly, I got two of those. Arm out the window through the city, I maneuver slow. Cut back, snap back, see my cut through the holes.
Damn, easy and hove, where the hell you been? Chicken, talking real reckless, stuck man. I adopted these niggas, Philip drumming them. Now I'm about to.
Where do we go from here?
What up, world? This is Eric Roberson, and you are checking out Incite TV.
With these feelings.
All right, we are still here having a fantastic time. The second guest of honor for tonight is just getting here. Brandon Cox is going to be getting out of the vehicle in just a few minutes, and we're going to ask him about tonight's event. I see Brandon comes with his own entourage. I'm waiting for him to get out, but you know, they've got about 25 deep so far. All right, now see, Brandon, come on up for a minute. You know, the day is your day. You know, so tell me, how did you guys even come up with, you know, having an event for tonight? How did this even come about?
Based on my birthday, I just want to do something big. That's all. That's all it was.
You just want to do something big.
Just want to do something big to get green with that, what they ain't never got.
So I see upstairs is a fantastic layout. Everything looks nice and fabulous.
Right.
You know, you got the shades on.
Right, right.
You got the bling on. So you just going to enjoy tonight?
I really am. That's all I'm going to do.
That's all you're going to do?
That's all I'm going to do.
I can see he ain't going to say too much. Let's go on in and have a good time. All right.
I'm different.
Hi, my name is Houston Vines. We're still here having a fabulous time. I could not leave without talking to some of the coordinators of today's event. Tell me, first of all, what are your names?
My name is Stephanie Wilson. I'm the owner of Extrav Events Planning.
Shelby Horn, and I'm one of the co-owners.
Zena Copeland.
Michael Horn.
Michael Horn?
Horn.
All right. Now, let me ask a couple of questions, because you guys did an absolute fabulous job with everything on the inside. I've been here a few times, never seen it look like this. So how did you guys, now first of all, who are you putting this event on for?
Miss Trinita Rogers contacted us about doing a surprise birthday party for her son, Brandon Cox, and her husband, Eric Rogers. And it was supposed to be a surprise party, but about 2 weeks into the planning, she decided that she wanted wanted them to know so they can invite their friends and family. And that's how it all got started. She actually got our contact information from one of our employees, Ms. Zena Copeland, from other events that we have done. So that's how she contacted us.
Okay. So now, how did you guys even come up with the ideas as far as the just black and white? But you guys took it to a whole nother level. It just doesn't look like your regular black and white.
Well, she had mentioned that she wanted to do a black and white party with the theme being black and white. And so we just took it from there. I heard about this building. We hadn't done an event here. She told me her husband and her son were both into urban wear. So I was like, let's go with an urban sophisticated theme with black and white. Looks like we're in the middle of New York City when you're looking out from the skyline here on the third floor of the Martinsboro. And it just took off from there.
Okay, well, if someone else sees this event, and I know you're going to love it because I've loved everything they've done so far. If they need to get in contact with you, they want to plan an event, how can they do that?
They can reach me at 252-258-5410. My name is Stephanie Wilson. They can also go to our website, www.extraveventsplanning.weebly.com, and they can reach me by email at extraveventsplanning@yahoo.com. And Extrav Events is extravevents planning, planning@yahoo.com.
You said a mouthful. You were thinking it the whole time. She was getting that thing together, WZXPLOY. But you know what? All the information is going to be at the bottom. They do a fabulous job. If you want a great event, these are the people you need to contact. Incite TV, we'll be back right after this.
Story and the money to be told. I need to get my money just like gold. My sparkle like diamonds that lights up the soul. My destiny is power, possession and control. Another sick story and the money to be told. I need to get my money just like gold. My sparkle like
diamonds. I'm right in front of that building. You just passed.
We cannot do the interview because she's trying to give directions to someone to get here.
So find a part and come on in. Okay. Yes, sir.
You can't even hang.
I'm sorry.
Is this your girl?
Uh-huh. It's one of my friends.
You had to make sure they got here, right?
Yeah, I got to make sure they got here.
I understand.
Yeah, I had to make sure they
Well, first of all, let me ask you a couple of questions. What is your name?
Nikki.
Nikki?
Mm-hmm.
Nikki, tell me a little bit about, how did you find out about tonight's event?
Brandon is my first cousin.
He's your first cousin?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
So he's you've known him for a while.
Yeah, I've known him for a long while.
For a long while.
Yep.
Okay. All right. Well, look, let me ask you this. I'm going to hand the mic over to you. I want you to do your birthday wishes and everything. Look right into that camera.
Okay. Brandon, I want to wish you a very, very happy birthday. I love you, not as a cousin, but as a little big brother. And I wish you nothing but the best in life and happy birthday.
Brandon, this is Granddad. I just want to wish you a happy birthday, your 24th. And I want to say happy birthday also to my son. He's officially my son-in-law, but Eric, you're my son. Just wish you many, many birthdays. Hope you enjoy yourself, both of you guys.
Hey, Brandon, it's Tia. Happy birthday. Enjoy.
Hey, Brandon. I love you. Happy birthday.
All right. I am grinning from ear to ear because I'm here with the lady that kind of spearheaded this and got this all started. If I could keep her from dropping it too much, you know. Look, tell me, what is your name, sweetie?
Trinita Rogers.
Trinita Rogers. You know, I have to say that like I don't know you, but we've been knowing each other since about that high. Look, tell me a little bit about tonight. How did you even come up with this whole idea?
Well, my husband and Brandon both wanted a birthday party, so I said nah, and then I surprised them, and then I end up telling it. It was supposed to be a surprise, but I end up telling it. I couldn't hold it. I held it for 7 days.
I thought you were going to say about 7 weeks. Come on, 7 days.
I couldn't hold it. I wanted them to pay part of it so they could really enjoy it and it could be from my heart to them.
Now look, you know, most people throw a party and they go, you know, Big Lots and get little flowers and some balloons. This is off the chain.
Thank you. Thanks to Stephanie. Stephanie did it all. Excellent. She took my vision and went with it.
She did an absolute fabulous job.
She did.
Incite would like to thank you for inviting us out. I'm going to pass this to you. You look right in that camera. Tell your husband and your son how you feel about it. And
Brandon and Eric, I love you, love you, love you, love you. Happy birthday and many more. And mine's better be better.
I just want to give a shout out to Brandon Cox. Happy birthday, buddy.
Hi, Brandon, it's me, Kat. Happy birthday and many, many more.
Yo, my name's David Washington, and I've been friends with B-Cox since we were in Pampas. Hey, shout out to B-Cox. Happy birthday, my dude. Hey, I love you like a brother, man. Holla.
Yo, it's Chris. I just want to give a shout out to my brother, Brandon. I'm going to give a shout out to my cousin, B-Cox. Happy B-Day, boy. Hope you wish him many more. Enjoy, man. This is your day, man. All day.
What's up, Brandon? Doing it big in here tonight. Happy birthday, my dude, and may you have many more.
Hit me with the horn, 20. Keep making noise. Keep making noise.
All right, Incite TV here in Greenville, North Carolina, once again. And we are here with the man himself, once again, DJ Clue.
No, that's, you know, if you say my name wrong one more
that's
time.
That's why I said that. Buddy. That's why I said that, because I knew you were going to get him.
Just cool. Me.
DJ Cool. I know.
Spell that with a K, too, North Carolina. What's good?
How are you doing?
What's up, baby? I'm blessed, man. How about yourself?
Wonderful, wonderful.
Yes, indeed. Yes,
I had a phone call from TMZ. They told me to ask you a couple of questions tonight about
TMZ.
Yes, sir. Okay. Now, but how are things?
I'm good. I'm blessed.
Actually, you're welcome back from doing your thing tonight. As always,
yes.
Have a fabulous time.
Well, first of all, I just want to put a small disclaimer out there now. Tonight, I don't want nobody to blame me because he's hurting or Angus hurting or he's hurting or anything like that. You know what I'm saying? So if you're in here dressed a little bit too fancy, hey, exactly. You know what I mean? Make sure that your insurance is paid up to your health insurance too.
Incite TV, we are here with DJ Kool.
Alright,
we'll be back right after this.
Hey, how y'all doing, man? I want to give a special shout out to my boy B-Cox, man. He out there having a good time, man. This is party, yo. B-Cox, if you're hearing this, man, I love you, man. My brother from another mother, man. Mwah.
Hi, we would like to wish you a happy birthday from the Sanders family.
Thank you.
Now, if y'all want to party like we do, if y'all want to party like us, let me hear say,
Where do we go from?
What up, world? This is Eric Roberson, and you are checking out incite-tv.
The bad things always feel so good.
Trust in me in all.
Hello, my name is Thomas Lynch. I want to thank you for watching Incite TV. You know, this time of year is my favorite. It's the fall, and the holidays are upon us. I want to make sure that you have a happy holiday. And thank you for watching Incite TV.
If only you trust in me. Why don't you trust me?
I love you, boy. I love you. You know I love you, but give me a minute. Give me a minute. I do love you. Don't you forget this. Yes, sir. Hey, look here, man. Yes, sir. Salute, baby. Now, we hold on for a second. I just got in, damn it. First of all, North Carolina, you know I love y'all. If y'all don't know that by now, then damn it, y'all ain't been paying attention all these years. And in case you're wondering, who you looking at, damn it, and you're wondering, who you listening to, ladies and gentlemen, I'm the legendary Mr. DJ Kool. I'm out of Washington, D.C. My area code is 202. What's your area code? No, damn it, don't be whispering at me. I said I'm from D.C. My area code is 202. What's your area code? 252. Uh-huh. Somebody say we're in that 252. Am I right or am I wrong? Am I right or am I wrong? Come on now, don't be whispering at me, you know what I mean? Hey, look here, man, somebody got a birthday up in here. I think Brandon got a birthday. Where he at? Brandon got a birthday, y'all. Say, Brandon got a birthday now. And somebody else in here got a birthday, too. Who else got a birthday, y'all? Eric got a birthday, y'all. Say, Eric got a birthday now. Hey, look here, let me ask y'all something. What's the zodiac sign for this month? I said, look, and I told y'all about that damn whispering. Don't be whispering at me. What is the zodiac sign for this month? Scorpio. Hold up. You know, and I don't mean no harm and no disrespect, but I don't care nothing about no Scorpios, because I know for a fact that Pisces is the best zodiac sign in here. Am I right or am I wrong? Hold up. I said Pisces is the best zodiac sign in here. Am I right or am I wrong? Well, look. If Pisces is not the best zodiac sign in here, who got the best zodiac sign in here? There y'all go whispering at me again. I said, who got the best zodiac sign in here? I tell you what, man, we're gonna settle this right here, and we're gonna do it old school. Is it Pisces? Is it Aries? What about Virgo? Sagittarius? How about Aquarius? What about Gemini? What about Pisces? What about Leo? How about them Scorpios? How about them Scorpios? How about them Scorpios? Check this out, man. I know y'all ready to get this damn party started. But before I get this party started, why am I hearing music? Where is that coming from? Alonzo ain't in here. Anyway, before I get this party started, you know what I mean? Before I get this party started, man, I got one thing, one question that I want to ask all y'all. Can I ask y'all a question? Can I ask you a damn question? My question is this. Are y'all ready to party? Can I sing my song right there, huh? Are y'all ready to party? Can I sing my song?
yourself. Come on.
Get back in here, get up.